Cam Newton got cut. And Mac Jones is the starting quarterback. What? Like, what? So he wasn't even good enough to be like a backup? Or was it because he didn't get the vaccine? Like, you cut the man. So you feel he wasn't even worthy to be behind him. Or could it be just if Mac Jones plays bad, you don't want that question why Cam ain't starting? It's going to be an interesting year for the Patriots. Interesting. Doesn't make sense to me.